Okay. All right, everything's working. Start the timeout. Let's go. What the heck just happened there? All right. So far, so good.
Oh.
Alright, now this one. Fires one more round after you think you're finished. What? What did I do wrong? I was spamming kill them as fast as I could. Do I have to spam it faster? In the game. All right. This one I gotta get right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So you have to time it, you have to... Oh my god. So you have to wait until exactly 14 waves, and then move or whatever. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Now they added the 15th one. What the? Okay, so it's 15, not 14. So it's 15, not 14 this time, or whatever. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So now it's 16. make up your mind. Alright, so first it's 14, then it's 15, now it's 16. Maybe it's just not a set number, maybe it's RNG. Which makes it even harder. Oh, goodness sake. Alright, this is the one that trolls me every time. What? Oh my god, I'm fed up with this. It's just buggy as. I'm spamming kill him, definitely. Why isn't he following? I just told him to follow him. Alright, so what am I supposed to do here? Just... the moment... that the blades are about to touch me, I have to move. What the heck is this? Do it. God, I am saving here. There's no way I'm doing that again. Yeah, no, I don't wanna. Oh my God, what? No! So that was two deaths. They don't give me enough time because there was a few seconds at the start that I lost. How do I go down? I press down and he just crouches. Goodness sake. So I just have to... Go down. But I can't just jump into the well, so... God's sake. No! Oh! Well, I'm saving that. That was a red herring, probably. You don't have to kill the dogs. Alright, what does that switch do? Flag, Dribbig, Aslik. Where's Aslik? I can't go to Soulstorm right now. Executive office. Oh, I gotta go to the executive office.
Employees. Uncle Aslik's been taking good care of you, right? I love all of you like you was my own, right? But if we don't catch this Abe guy, it's the brew vats for all of you! Now, what are you waiting for? Get back to work!
Message brought to you by Soulstorm Brew. Our spew is your brew.
Oh my god, what? Sake. No! What? Why wouldn't he jump? Doesn't want to jump. Doesn't feel like jumping today. What? Go through! Okay. Oh, for goodness sake, alright. Wait, what? That kills you? How do I get down then? had to roll out now, that's what. That helps a bit. Did he just kill the slick down there? Nice. Alright. Top boy, hi. Alright, where do I go from here? I don't see any. What? This does not. Path on the left. Oh, for God's sake. I don't see any path from here. There was a switch up there, but yeah, it's a lot. It's a tough game. How many Q did it have again? Dunno, he's never played this game. We'll find out. After Portal 2. The first one... First one was much shorter, but I don't know. 300 something? Thank you. Or no, 500. 512, I think. What? Did that not open a path down there? Oh, I see. How? What? Why would I even want to pull that? What's the point in that? Alright, this bit I don't understand. What am I supposed to do there? Maybe I'm supposed to go up there. Oh! I'm supposed to trap them on that side, the left side. How do I manage that? And they're not in sync now. How do I get them back in sync? Okay, now they're in sync. What? Well, we hit 500. Somehow I have to get to that switch. Alright, I don't see how to do this one. They just shoot me. Okay, well I can get up there. That's a start. Then what? I don't know. What? Alright, I have to take one step to the left next time. And that should be perfect. This is it. Oh. Alright, I'm saving it here. Presume it's saved anyway. Why did I want to pull that switch again? I don't think so. Now what? If I go left, I die. Fuck. I see. I need to kind of...
Help. Come in. Do it.
Okay. Come in. Bring this guy. And tell him to wait here. Now what? Where even am I? Oh my god, wow, okay. Wow. I think I'm near the end of the game. Oh crap! Can't get back up! So I can't save this, guys. Okay, gotta learn the pattern here. Alright, that's a really weird one now. That's, I think, how many deaths Q got on. Oh, let's see. This one is nasty. He goes left, then up here. Well, okay. Seriously? What the heck am I supposed to do? That was the wrong thing to do.
Stop it.
Well, we'll be.
Oh, where are you going? Oh my god. Down here. Oh, I see. Okay, fine.
Okay. kill you.
You will.
Stop it.
Bumblebee.
Okay.
Hook it up. He cried.
Slaves are disappearing left and right, and the toilets are backing up all over the place. Top management reports that everything is gonna be fine. I'm out of here.
Okay. Who's he? Is he like the head of all the heads? Or just upper management guy that I can use? Alright, so what's this do? Oh, I shouldn't have said hi to him. There's no way I can get that soulstone, is there? Can I convert him? I need to stand somewhere. Yeah, I'll do it. What? There's no way I can get that. Oh, I see. Yeah, okay. Got it. No, that's not gonna work. Doing? I can just bring him here. He doesn't want to come here though. Okay, now he wants to come. Alright, just let him walk to the right. That's how far he goes. And he doesn't stay. Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay, pull the switch. Right, go. Now. But then once I... Okay, fine. Mm-hmm. Why can you not see 8? Well, okay. What is going on here? Is Abe in the shadows or really? That's interesting. I guess this is the only situation I can think of where that actually came up. No, what? Okay. I'm gonna smack him silly when I get up there. Thank you. Okay, that stopped him. Oh, why did I walk into that? Alright, and then I'll just blow this guy out. Let's supposed to bring that bridge down and then. Oh, he knew. Alright, fine. Oh, come on, why can't I was trying to go down on that ledge before me, but he wouldn't go down because I guess it's like below. Always down and up on silver colored ledges, only fall onto them. Okay, yeah. Guess I didn't need to hang on it anyway, I could just climb up on the ledge up above. Alright, let's just do that. Stand. Guess I can stand right next to him in the shadows. So okay, I need Abe to go there, I think. Save now. Alright, so now Abe needs to go up there and pull that switch. Let me come back and do that all again. I see. I'm gonna need two Zulags. Oh, he can get a slave. Alright, let's do this again. Well, there's still one there. Interesting. So, I need one more of these guys, I think, to get rid of that last mine. Unless I... Nah, I'll just use a... Alright, that was a lot of work.
Bumblebee. Okay. Bumblebee.
Oh, bollocks. Oh, okay.
Wait.
Okay, okay.
Huh? Oh, so this is... Okay, fine.
Bumblebee. Hi! Hello, Bumblebee.
Okay.
Follow ya. Bumblebee. Bumblebee.
Okay.
This level is nasty. Oh man. They're not in sync, are they? Oh, that makes it... Oh, man. They go out of phase with one another, okay. So I need another Madokon. Come on, they're all nicely lined up. I'm saving after that first match, I think. Okay, so I can't... They start at the same place when I spawn, but then... So not now. No, not now. That seems about right. Oh. I don't see any way to reason this out other than just go for it. Okay, I'm saving that. Save here. Wait. Right at the start, they were really nicely lined up. Now, not so much. Oh! Okay, but that is an opportunity there. There we go. Oh, they were all nicely lined up again. Alright. I'm saving here. Yeah, no. There we go. I'm not gonna get that niceness on the way back. Oh, but going off screen might... Oh, it does. Interesting. This is really the first place I can see myself not really getting far without the quick save. Even the other places where I used it, I think I could have managed them. I just really felt like using them. This one. Actually, I mean, probably it's just a case of learning the cycles and learning how many iterations before you should just go through. Then it's probably not hard, right? Because, I mean, for that one is easy. You just have to go at the right time. There's probably a right time for all of them, I think, but... Whoa, okay. This one, oh my god. Still has to be very tight. No, that wasn't close enough. Alright, I'll save after this one. How did I ever do it before? There we go, alright. Let's go off the screen. Okay. What the heck? I've got to get into that middle. That middle is the, wait, I've got some... So the left three are in sync, and the right three are not so much in sync. The right two are in sync. So that means nothing really. Oh, you bastards, what are you doing? Stop it! Oh, but if I talk to them, they actually stop. Okay. Yeah. How on earth am I gonna... Oh, I need to pull that switch. See how many I can actually save. This should be easy. There's a switch up there. Didn't realize that. Oops. See if I go up there first. There we go. Oh. Probably about close to the game, but I'm going to finish anyway in 15 minutes. And next stream might be a short one, I don't know. Where am I? Oh, wow. Okay, don't want to go in there yet. Oh, have to. I can go down there. Can I jump over these? Yeah, I can. Wonderful. Go! So I need to get up there and pull the switch. Alright, let's just save when I get down there because it's not much point in doing this over and over again. Alright, so we've got this room, which is a bit weird. Wait, can I actually climb up there? No. Interesting. So if I can't get up there, then I don't think I can do anything. Can't take over. Okay, no. Alright, let's not go there then. So when I pull this, I want to go up, don't I? What? Can I run to the right? Oh no, wait, this... Nah, my own life is more valuable. Sorry, Monokins, but I'm done saving you. Nah, I'll still try to save him along the way, though. No, I have to backtrack. Oh. Well. Too late now. I'm sure I'll play through this game again. It's just... I don't normally justify risking my life to save Dokkan's only if they're kind of on the way and I can figure out how to save them. If I complete this level, I won't really have much to do next time, will I? Okay, well, I'll still try and get as far as I can in the next 15 minutes. Maybe I might finish the game, I don't know. How many... Wait, what? Oh, it's showing me or something. Okay. Great. Oh no, 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 no. I got killed. Alright, so... this guy. What was... I need to come from the left. Is this corner over here? No, they're still pumping gas into the room. Alright, what about if I... Oh! Come on! What did they do? They were innocent. Alright, the game really slowed down at that point. Well, I lost two of them, but saved one. I see. Well, that was a nice hint. Okay. I probably shouldn't have done that. Yeah, let's stop putting random switches. Oh god. I should probably save here. Okay. So this will... I see. So this can be used for killing them, but I don't actually care about them anymore. But I might need to kill a dog on the right. In which case I would go like that. Oh, that kills you. Well then. Is there no way across now? If I go like... Yeah, that works. Okay, so... Whoa, what? Come on, my body in no way touched that laser. Thank you. Yeah, seems they do. Probably just finish this particular level. And the last stream will be on Wednesday. So what happens here? I open that, slog appears. Two more hubs left. Goodness. Okay, yeah, so there's enough for one or two more streams. Depending on how hard they are. Okay, so the birds normally appear there, fine. Oh, I see the issue. Okay, so what does this switch do again? Oh, okay, it's not that complicated. To this. Tear extractor. Okay, that's where they get the tears. No. No. Oh, what?
No.
It's worse than I could have imagined. So what's over here? Shut down the infernal machine. This bit on the right is a bit weird. Alright, I'll save here. Shadows, okay. Step by step, just slowly edge my way closer and closer. Do I stay in shadows? Like a running jump? What? Alright. If I die here, I'll probably just leave it here for now. Okay, so what do I do here? Running jump? Well, that didn't work. Alright. Let me check. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna finish that. Oh yeah, I never considered this restart path. Would that have solved the sub blocks I had before? Which I solved by reloading an earlier save. But maybe that was the best way because it would have given me the most recent safe place. I probably should do that next time if I get a sub block. Alright, so yeah, it looks like there's still a lot more to be done. Maybe I can do it in one stream next time, but then two hubs, each hub is 4 to 5 Zulangs plus each one. Sounds more like it might cross 2 streams, but we'll see. Alright, thanks, Craig. See you later.